Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center, watching a relatively quiet pattern as temperatures begin to change up quite a bit. As for tonight, though, it's quite cold. We fall to zero or below parts of northern New Hampshire, single digits to around 10 elsewhere. However, once we move into the afternoon, the winds will be a little bit lighter than they were today, and that means temperatures a couple of degrees higher. We'll feel a few degrees warmer in many spots, upper teens near 20 north to around 30 in parts of southern New Hampshire, a few spots up near 32 or 33 degrees. But then we get into the start of the weekend, and how about this for a nice mild surge of air? We'll have the sunshine and the winds will be out of the southwest. Now, earlier in the week, we had a struggle trying to get temperatures up to 50 degrees. Never made it close to that as we had a stubborn wind out of the north. That will not be happening this time around because the area of low pressure is not close by with a feeble wind out of the southeast. It's well to the north, and that should allow the floodgates to open for at least 40s to visit many parts of New Hampshire. Could be a rain or mixed shower Saturday night, and it's all done by early on Sunday morning. Back to partly sunny skies and 40s again for the second half of the weekend south, 30s to the north.